They're just chanting death to America, but they seem friendly at the same time. It's utterly bizarre.
Taliban president.
Oh, alhamdulillah.
Would that still include women's rights and a democracy? So would you believe in the democratic vote, though? So would people be allowed to vote in women politicians?
Stop being.
Okay, that's fine. You just want to answer.
That's all.